expected them to go the diplomatic route in the first place.
I'm surprised that they held out this long.